By practicing, our soul will be so happy. If anyone is practicing bhakti, but he is so unhappy, always criticizing others, always hypocrisy or duplicity, and all these things, he cannot realize happiness in his Atma. So, the symptom, whether we are following, cultivating or bhakti, is that always our Atma will be happy. But if not happy, we can give our hands here and see, realizing that I am happy or not.
Hari bol, Hari bol,
Hari bol, Hari bol,
Gaur Gadadhar bol, Hari bol, Hari bol,
Gaur Gadadhar.